The Aillio Bullet has some very precise and super innovative sensors built in that allow you roasting on an extremely high level. At the same time, I realized that not all users really understand the sensors and what information to get out of them. And this is why I made a video in the Aillio Bullet Masterclass where we deep dive into the sensors, have a look at them, how they are made and how they're related to each other. And you will right now see this video. By the way, the Aillio Bullet Masterclass is an online course where we deep dive in 4.5 hours into all the technical details of the machine, its functions, how it is maintained, but we will also be talking about roasting and then always do a hands-on approach directly related to this machine so that you exactly then know what to do and how to get the best out of the Aillio Bullet roaster. If this is of interest to you, then have a look at it. You'll find the link to it right here or in the description. But now let's start and have a look at the sensors of this machine. One of the most important functions of a coffee roasting machine is the precise measurement of the temperature of the beans. And therefore, I'm going to explain you how this is working in the Aillio Bullet and with which sensor this machine is working. I have now taken off the front plate of the Aillio Bullet so that you can see the sensor behind. And you see there are three. There is this one little metal pin, there is an optical sensor here, and there is a little tube here. The first sensor that you can see here, this little metal pin, is the bean probe. It's a very common way of measuring the temperature in a drum roaster, and it's actually used in most of the drum roaster. Therefore, it allows you to compare roasting profiles from machine to machine. It's a metal pin, and it's positioned at the place where the beans are moving. Therefore, it's really measuring the temperature between the beans. Aillio used here quite a high quality sensor. It's an NTC sensor. It's quite a long and slender sensor, which is measuring really fast and precise. When you're looking at the roast time software, then you see the curve of this sensor indicated with BT or bean temperature. In addition to that, Aillio built in quite an interesting new sensor, which is this one here. You can see that it's an optical sensor. It's called the IBTS or infrared temperature sensor. And as the name suggests, it measures the temperature in the machine with an infrared sensor. It has two functions. While preheating, it's measuring the surface of the drum. So when you enter a preheating temperature, then you're actually entering a temperature of the surface of the metal of the drum, and it's working its way until it has reached this temperature. Then when you're roasting, it's measuring the surface of the bean, which is a really fast and precise way of measuring the temperature. What's nice about this sensor is that it's measuring precisely no matter how many beans are in the machine. With classical bean probes, you will see that the measurement is a little bit different if there are less or more beans in the machine, while with the infrared sensor, it's always really precise at the same temperature. You can then really build profiles on a lower volume of beans and then step up to a higher volume of beans in your machine. This IBTS is a super precise and very fast and reliable way of measuring the temperature. Therefore, I would recommend you to use this and work with this sensor. Some roasters that are just used to this bean probe stay and stick to this bean temperature. What's nice about Aillio is that in the roast time software, you can see both curves. The bean curve is, as I said, indicated with BT, bean temperature, and the IBTS is indicated with the IBTS temperature. What's important about the IBTS is that you clean it regularly. I would say at least 2 times per year. It's a super simple procedure, and we are going to explain it later in this course, how this is working. And here, this is a big difference between the R1 and R2. This sensor is only in the R2 and R2 Pro version of the machine. And this is actually a pressure sensor, which is positioned here in this tube where the air is going out of the roaster. It has 2 functions in the machine. One is to secure an even airflow in the machine. And for you to understand, with the Aillio Bullet R1, if you're setting an F setting, so F1 to F9, then you're defining how quickly the wheel at the back of the machine is spinning. This working quite well if your whole machine is super clean. So especially if this filter is dirty, then the airflow can be a bit blocked and you have a lower airflow in your machine than you have been used to work with. Therefore, it's super important anyway to always keep this filter super clean. But Aillio came now up with this pressure sensor here, which is measuring then really the airflow in the tube. And if it's realizing that the airflow is a bit slower than it should be, then it's increasing the speed of the fan so that you have a steady and even airflow in the machine. You're more precise in your roasting procedure. That's one of the big differences between the R2 and R1 version of the Aillio Bullet. If the machine realizes that the air pressure is so low that the filter must be cleaned now, it gives you an indication and tells you, hey, at least now you should clean your filter, please. I hope this gives you a good understanding of these sensors, because we are going to work with the sensors now in the next steps, where we go a little bit deeper into operation of the machine. I hope this video was helpful for you. As said, this was a short extract from the Aillio Bullet Masterclass, which is an online course on the Aillio Bullet, where in more than 4.5 hours we talk about everything related to the Aillio Bullet, how it's working, all its functions, but we're also talking about roasting in general, and then always connected with a hands-on approach on how to do all the settings on the Aillio Bullet directly, so that after having done the masterclass, you know precisely how to get the best out of this machine. If this is of interest to you, then have a look at it. You find the link to it right here or in the description. And if the Aillio Bullet in general is something that is of interest to you, then have a look at our website, where you find all the details about it. You find it on rosetravels.com.